couple of Monday observations about the rock musician Frank Zappa, who died. He died of prostate cancer, and he was 52.